Harambee Stars started the match slowly, allowing their opponents to control proceedings in the opening minutes. The Sebastian Minya charges conceded a penalty in the first half after goalkeeper Patrick Matasi brought down an opponent inside the box. However, the St. George's shortstopper made amends, saving the spot kick as the first half ended barren. In the second half, Tottenham Hotspur midfielder Victor Wanyama rose to the occasion, scoring the lone goal from the spot.
It's difficult because we have also new players. It was the first call-up of Avire, the first call-up with me for Ayoub. And we didn't play all of us together in the same time. It's a huge problem in football. You need to be a compact team with 11 players concerning by the game in the same time.
It's getting better every day. All the players, they are willing to learn. We are willing to learn, all of us. And today, I know that the game was good, but we need to put our head down, learn from our mistakes here. We did a lot of mistakes as well today. But we still have room to learn. The team is young, but today everyone did well.
Kenya will next play the Democratic Republic of Congo on June 15th in their last build-up match before heading to Cairo, Egypt on June 19th for the Continental Showpiece after a 15-year absence. Kenya will open a campaign against Algeria on June 23rd, then take on Tanzania and Senegal on June 27th and July 7th respectively. Karanja David for Channel 1 Sports.